watch yourself. Dangerous curves ahead. Reach for a pickle instead of a pie. Mary, you've gained 2 pounds since last week. Didn't I tell you to cut out the French pastry?
Honestly, Miss Martin, I haven't touched any sweets.
I guess I know French pastry when I see it. Now, you all better listen to me. Nowadays, the average maiden is extremely overladen with what's known as adipose tissue. To retain that normal svelte line in the region of your belt line has grown a national issue. Dietitians and physicians favor this and that, but there's only one sure way of reducing that fat. You've got to thin down, sister.
See Professor Yolando.